Okay, so at the end of the last run, I was getting a bit agitated at the fact there were so many freaking doors to go through. Please be the last door. Probably not the last door. Don't know why my shout wasn't going off. I tried to use my shout and it wouldn't go. Actually, I didn't do my full setup. I am thoroughly disappointed about that. That was a long ass fucking thing though. Do you know that's for sure? So that was that door. Okay.
Chendor roams the pits. His betrayal will be punished, and your obedience is rewarded. Did you leave any alive? The afflicted are mere vessels for my blessing. It will spread to others through their touch and my own. Another overseer will replace Orchendor when the time comes. For now, all is cleansed and ordered. Embrace order and hard truth, mortal. Goodbye.
How can I assist, May you walk on warm sands.
I don't know what happened to the dragon that was on this one. Where'd the other saber tooth go? I know it killed it, but it disappeared. Shit. I wasn't expecting that. Hi, fairy. Thank you for the host. And also the reset for 20 months. Hi, nine. Uh-oh, I'm getting shot at. And I missed. And I missed again. Where'd that one go? I'm just gonna go beat their asses. But hi, fairy. Hi, nine. Thank you for that host. I do appreciate it. Hey, blood. Fuck, that hurt. It is going okay, nine. Shakes a foam rating pickfork. Why does it gotta be made out of foam? Hey, Rindus. Don't tell me it was just those two here. Oh, okay. We're gonna bonk people, why's it gotta be a pitchfork? Okay, I guess that makes sense. Hey! I am not the merciful sort. So how are y'all doing today? I hope y'all are doing good. Or at least okay. You always gotta check that at least if you're alive. What's up, Red? The bear, but it's over there. I don't have that on me anymore. Where's the cave? Let's go back down and circle them. I think I just floated. Hey, look, a bear. The hell? Why isn't it hitting? There we go. Well, that's no fun. Why did I just start? Someone. Ooh, sounds a pretty far way away. Well, not very far, but... Okay. What else do I have that I can do?
You're a talkative one, aren't you?
The hell?
To hear Farkas tell it, our father raised us here as happy pups, running around, biting. We were brought here by Jürgen. Whether he was our father or not, I don't care. He left to fight in the Great War and never came back. So he's not my problem anymore. We've been here as long as either of us can remember, though. So try to show some respect. You'll hear some of the brighter faces around here talk about honor and glory. I've got nothing against it. But for me, the promise of coin is what feeds my blade. Wherever someone in Skyrim doesn't feel up to defending their own honor, we'll take up their burden.
Aye.
You're a talkative one, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
You're a talkative one, aren't you?
Why do you keep... the hell?
I don't know if you're capable, and I don't have time to find out. If Kodlak will vouch for you, I might have some work you could do.
Aye.
What is it now?
Leave me alone. God damn it.
This better be good.
What is it now? There are always...
I'm warning.
Who cares? There are all... Who cares who worships what dead god? Give me something to make me draw my sword.
Mm-hmm.
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay? All right, then.
Why?
You're a talker.
Leave me alone.
All right, then.
Did I break the game somehow? Can't fast travel to white right now. God.
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
I'm not the one in combat. Okay, I can do this.
You'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to. I bet we have rabbit again. I'm getting sick of rabbit.
Next Imperial I see is dead.
If you've got time to complain.
I'll take my leave then.
There's no one pursuing me.
We're running out of bread. I hope the supplies get here soon.
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
I am not being pursued. I don't even see anyone. Where would my load be? Right after I did that. Okay, so right now I can fast travel if I wanted to.
Better not get me sick.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
Welcome to our home.
Mother, what's the meaning of this? Who have you brought into our home?
Averstein, put that down! He's here to help us find Thorold.
How do we know he's not spying for the Battleborn? This was foolish. We can't trust anyone. Who knows what they'll do if they find me here?
I can't take any more of this. No weapons, please. Let's just talk.
All right, Mother. So, you're here to help? My brother Thorold, he was fighting for the Stormcloaks and went missing. Everyone assumes he's dead. But he's not, I just know it. The Imperials captured him, and they're holding him someplace. The Battleborns know where. I'd go and search their house for proof, but they want me to. I'd be captured, and then we'll never know what happened to him. So I need someone to find that proof for me. The Battleborns, the Emperor's biggest bootlickers here in Whiterun. Their connections to the Empire and the Legion are well known. When Thorald didn't return home, there was no question in my mind. They knew Thorald supported the Stormcloaks.
No, I didn't.
Aid them in battle.
What's up, Ganji?
He didn't come back. Locked him up someplace to get back at my family. I'm sure of it.
Hey, Red. Well, another Red.
Anything that confirms that Thorald isn't dead, but is being held captive. I know those Battleborns have it. They'd be hiding it, of course. Wouldn't want it to get out that they've been lying this whole time. But you might be able to butter them up enough to lower their guard.
No, I did not.
Best if you didn't mention to anyone that you saw me here.
There's another interest in us. Lydia. The donkey! I mean, she's very useful when it comes to trying to haul around an absolute fuck ton of like dragon bones and stuff, because you get attacked by like two or three in the span of like 10 minutes.
you have news? I knew it. Let me see, please. The Thalmor. By the Nine, it's worse than I thought. So, Northwatch Keep. Then we know where to hit him. I'll do anything if it means saving my brother. You'll join us, won't you? Thorald can't be left to those monsters. I'll round up what men I can and meet you outside Northwatch Keep. We'll get in and out as fast as possible. I'll see you there. We're getting Thorald back, no matter what.
Lydia likes to block damn doorways, though. Move. Thank you.
We're getting Thorald back, no matter what. We kill every Thalmor between us and Thorald, and we bring him out alive. Let's go. What was that?
Someone there?
Someone there?
I thought I heard something.
Dark Elf. Oh, there he is.
Must have scared him off. must have scared him off.
Damn, I thought glass armor would be almost as good as what I got, but nope. Hold on.